You never know who you're gonna run into on these things. It's just me. There's a lot of crazies out there. I just bring it for protection. A couple weeks ago, I was in a bar. I met this old guy who's drunk. Started in with this story about an island that he used to live on. Said that on Halloween 1915, a storm hit. Killed half the people here.
Get to the part where you tell us what's killing everyone out there.
Officially, locals say it was the storm. The old man says that the storm brought something with it. Something evil.
Yeah. Tell her why.
On the eve of Halloween, before the storm hit, the townspeople, they burned 6 girls on the stake for practicing witchcraft. Now, as the story goes, before the girls burned to death, they summoned a storm. Lightning struck each one of them, pulling their spirits up into the storm so that they could return to something far, far more evil. They unleashed their revenge on the island until the sun came up, ending All Hallows' Eve.
That's not even the best part.
The witches, they vowed to return on the anniversary of their murder. Once every 100 years. Wipe out everyone who dares stay on the island.
People around here have been telling that story for years, but nobody ever believed them.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure as hell a believer.
So how do we kill it?
We don't. We survive it.
The killing won't stop until the end of Halloween.
Tonight's Halloween. And that's why we're not leaving until morning. Until sunrise. We'll stay here for the night. And I think we'll go back where it came from, just like it did last time.
Well, that's not happening. I told you, our sister's out there, and we're going to find her.
What makes you think you're the only one who's lost someone?
If you want to stop us, you're going to have to shoot us.
I'm not playing around here!
Hey, just let her go, Toby.
No one is leaving here until morning, okay? Until that sun rises, no one is leaving this building.
I don't think it kills everyone. I don't think it kills everyone. No, not right away, at least. No, I think it's taking them somewhere.
Why do you think that?
Well, when we were out chasing after these two, you know, I saw quite a few bloody drag marks where there was no bodies.
And
they're all headed in the same direction. I've been thinking about it. And the only thing that would make sense as if it's dragging them all to the same place.
What? And who says they're not already dead?
I'm just saying that there's still a chance. Like, why take some of the bodies, but not the others? You know, maybe there's survivors out there.
Jill's dead, all right?
Then where's her body, huh? Why wasn't it here with the others?
Who's Jill?
That's Kim.
You know as well as I do that if I would have opened up that freezer door, we would all be dead. Okay, I saved your life. But
Yours should have been here in the first place.
Come with us. You're looking for someone too. We can search together. You must be good with tracking and stuff, right?
This was our first trip out. We came to the island because you're not allowed to hunt here. The deer don't know to be afraid, you know? They're easy picking. Yeah, I was just trying to impress my girlfriend.
Well, none of that changes the fact that no one's leaving.
Says who?
Okay, this is getting out of hand.
Toby, if they want to leave, just let them leave. Maybe they'll lead it away, right? Come on.
You're kidding me, right?
If I'm dying, I'm leaving a record.
I'm gonna find her and shut her up before she gets us all killed.
No, wait. I see her in the parking lot. Standing there, help me open
up. We gotta go get her.
No, not so fast.
Something's not right.
We could just let her die out there.
There it is. Do you see it? Oh my God. It's using her as bait. So what do we do?
Nothing.
We can't just do nothing. What do you think?
Slipped. Okay, I'm sorry.
We have to get out of here. Maybe we're good. Maybe it didn't hear us.
We'll hide it out in the freezer just like last time.
We can't get trapped in here. We have to find Emma.
Look, you can stand out here and discuss this all you want, but as soon as that freezer door closes, there's no getting in.
It's keeping people alive, Toby. You just saw it yourself. And Jill might still be alive. Help me find her. You owe her that.
We're no use to anybody if we're dead. Now, who's coming with me?
Cole, what the hell are you doing? Come on.
I don't want anybody else to die because I did nothing.
Come on, Alex. Don't be stupid. You're a coward, Toby. I just don't see the upside of being a dead hero. It's nice knowing you.
luck.
Do you hear that? It's gone. It stopped. That doesn't mean that it's gone.
Only have 3 rounds left. That's not gonna get us far.
The sheriff's station is a block down. We might stay out of sight if we go through the alley in the back.
It's waiting for us there.
We need those weapons. You head there. I'll draw it away. I'm gonna need this. Marley, what the hell are you doing? Marley!
We should have gone with him. I didn't stop you. What if there are other people still alive up there? Tell me we could help.
I already arrested the Mexicans for them. The banks that got us. Okay. The only person I'm interested in keeping alive now is myself.
Well, I'm going after them. And they're...
I guess we wait and see what your sister has in store.
we're gonna go. We're gonna go now. Go, I got your back. Go.
It's just around the other side of the building.
Maybe check that room over there.
Hello, can anyone hear me?
Think it hurt us?
I don't know. Please.
Everything.
Do you really think all this is gonna stop that thing?
Well, slowed it down the first time. That's something.
Right? She'll be back.
We best be going, Sarah. I don't want to be looking in the dark.
Are you gonna show us how to load these things?
Everything's loaded and good to go. Just gotta release the safety. It's right there by your thumb. Wanna just push it.
Yeah. You said that all the drag marks were headed in the same direction. Which way was that?
These were the ones that I saw this morning. And this is the one we saw right here.
They all seem to be leaning to this side of the island. What's over here?
Nothing really, it's just forest.
There is an old power station not far from there.
It's been closed for years.
Right here.
What the hell?
But they were drag marks like Alex was saying. She's still alive, okay?
I think it's a left up here.
To go where?
Alex and Nicole thought they found the spot I might be taking them. You sure about this? There's no power plant. It looks like the drag marks are leading there. Thank you. better than nothing, right? It should be through here. We should keep going. Sarah. There's a trail over this way. This must be where it's dragging them. Come on. Sarah? Sarah? This must be where they burn them. Girls. Like Seth was saying. It just ends here. There's fresh blood here.
Emma, just a little further. Emma? Emma, you're gonna have to help, okay? Look. Look, that must be part of the power plant. Helen, almost there. Hang in there, Emma. Emma, stay with me. I know. We all are. It's just, you know, we got here until morning. This will all be over. We should find somewhere to stay out of sight. Together, right? No more running off.
Somewhere to hide, somewhere you can't find us.
get to us.
There's no time!
Thank you.
button comes up. Emma, go! It's almost morning. You need to go for help. No. No, I'm not leaving you. I need you to bring help. If I don't get help, I'm probably gonna... No, don't. Don't say that, okay? I'll go. We're gonna be okay, Em. Promise me. I promise.